guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get this makeup look right here. This is using the Morphe 350 palette. I really love the way this turned out. I just kind of sat down, didn't really know what I was going to do, and this is what happened. So if you guys want to see how to get this look, then just keep on watching. So just like any other video, we're going to start off with MAC Paint Pot in Soft Ochre. And I just placed this all over my eyelid, blending it out. Yeah, just like that. Next, we're going to be going in with this brown and orange shade, brown and peachy shades. And we're going to be blending that throughout the crease and up into the brow bone. But we'll go back in later to highlight it to kind of knock down some of that shade. I normally will go in with a makeup wipe, as you guys know, and kind of clean up my line to give me a nice sharp cat wing. Cat eye, whatever. But I already had my full face of makeup on, so I just used the brush. And then I put it away because I didn't like doing that. So you just want to keep blending. The more you blend, the better it's going to turn out. And the less harsh lines. Taking this white color, we are going to be placing that on the brow bone to kind of dull down some of the orange and to highlight the brow. And going back in with that brush, the same brush but no extra product, and blending it out. Next, we're going to be taking this peachy shade with a little deeper maroon shade in the 350 palette, of course, that's what this look is about, and placing that through the crease. Using these transition colors rather than just going in with the main color you want is what helps give you that nice blended gradient look. Then we're going to take a deeper maroonish, that's not even maroon, that's like just straight brown. This deep color into the crease again, just to deepen that up. And the technique I use for my eye shape is pretty much the same every single time. I just kind of leave the center of the eye blank and blend throughout the crease and on the inner and outer corners because I really like the way that halo effect looks on my eye personally. And next we're going to be taking that deep color again, just taking that deep shade one more time on, oh that's why, duh, on a small pencil brush, and then kind of creating not a cut crease but just really building that color into the crease. And my phone is going off. And just going back in and blending it out. Next, I'm going to be taking this corner beautiful shade with MAC Fix Plus, spraying that on my brush, dipping into the product, and then placing this all over the lid. That's the way I notice I get the best payoff. And I just pat, I mean, it looks like right here I'm dragging a little bit, but really when you're patting, you're stopping the fallout and getting the most pigment. Then I'm going to take this champagne color with no Fix Plus just on my brush and placing that in the inner corner on the top and bottom lash line. Then just taking these two deeper shades again, and we're going to be doing the same thing on the bottom lash line that we just did in the crease. Then taking the deeper color and putting that on the crease also. To smoke it out, or not the crease, I'm sorry, the bottom lash line. We're going to be doing the Maybelline Studio in black, and I'm just speeding through this. You guys have seen me do my winged eyeliner so many times, and if not, there are so many videos on YouTube showing you how to get this done that you can see. Super easy. Then we're going to curl our lashes and use Better Than Sex mascara. I didn't really show you guys me doing my mascara because it was just unflattering. You could see all up in my nose. So we're just gonna skip that part. Next, we're gonna be taking the Misha Lashes by Coco Lashes and placing these on, and then covering that lash band with some matte black eyeshadow. This is the finished look, guys. I hope you guys enjoy. I know the palette is out of stock right now, but as soon as it is, get your hands on it. You'll love it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.